Hello?
Mr. D'Aberville?
No, it's Mr. Garland.
Special branch have arrived. Apparently they're very keen to speak to Mr. D'Aberville.
He's not here, I'm afraid.
Unfortunately, they were most insistent, said they'd received a tip-off.
They're already on their way up to his room.
Thank you, Wilfred. Gentlemen, how can I help?
We're looking for Mr. D'Aberville.
As am I. He's run up quite the bill and seems to have vanished.
Do you mind if we check his room, just to see with our own eyes?
I'm afraid that's against hotel policy. The privacy of our guests is of the utmost importance.
I wasn't really asking, Mr. Garland.
I did find this.
7:30 Euston to Liverpool Lime Street. We have someone waiting for him at the other end, just in case.
Sorry.
Anything else I can do to help, please don't hesitate to ask.
You're not a bad liar, Mr. Garland. But I'm fairly certain you are hiding something.
Lady Hamilton was romantically involved with Mr. D'Aberville. We believe he was intent on taking a substantial sum of money from her. It is, as you can imagine, a very embarrassing situation.
And her husband barely cold in the grave. We'll be in touch, Mr. Garland.